Rest Gardens, which is on the outskirts of Kampala, was our place of rest for the night after a long day travelling to Uganda. We arrived after midnight, so went straight to bed as the team had an early start. After loading up our transport, we headed further into Kampala to organise supplies. Typically, on the first day of a trip, we have to change money, buy some food and water, and purchase Bibles for the distribution. This trip was no different. We then headed off for the long drive to Mbale. We spent a lot of time on the road today. We even had sandwiches made on the move by some of the team to save time on the journey. On the way to our hotel, we visited the distribution site where the team did some initial organisation and sorted out the wheelchairs into size order. On this trip, our local partner Rild had already unloaded the container, which removes much of the manual effort needed at this stage. Throughout the week, I'll be sharing more information on what actually happens on a wheelchair distribution. Ange, our team leader, did a briefing session to help acclimatise those new to a wheels distribution, as well as act as a reminder to those more experienced members. Our final drive of the day was to our accommodation for the next week. We had dinner and a team time before heading to bed for some more well-needed sleep. Tomorrow is our first distribution day, and the team are looking forward to getting stuck in.